95% of people in this country live a false life. This is how it began. A young man has 80 naira in his wallet, but he's thirsty. Contemplated to drink water or to take mineral. You sit back at the kiosk, you ask for mineral. When he's done taking mineral, he pretended to be choking and he asked for water. A satchel water was given to him. Is done and paid 18 naira instead of 90. The little boy held him and tell him he is supposed to pay 90 naira. He pleaded with the little boy and pleaded with the little boy and pleaded with the little boy. Right now, is he right? Never mind. He has pleaded with the little boy, but he is very wrong. Because he has the ability to decide either to take water or mineral. But because he's greedy, he decided to take mineral and such water. You can make a change today in your own little way. It doesn't need to be a person or a man to be upright.